Hello guys, let's talk about the fourth match of Cricket World Cup 2019, which is between Australia and Afghanistan. First, let's begin with Afghanistan. Afghanistan is a team of youngsters who is still grooming, but I think they will perform well in this tournament. If their batting is able to make 270, 280, they are not a team of 300 or 350, but if they make 270, 280, they are going to trouble big teams like India, Australia, England. They have that kind of bowling. They have Rashid Khan, they have Mujibur Rahman, means who have played enough IPL and they have enough experience to play against big teams and big players. So I think their bowling is very good, means their captain is changed, but their real captain is still Asghar Afghan. They have batting like opener Mohammad Shahzad, who can means explode, come and explode, means he can change the momentum of the match on himself. So I think Afghanistan is a very good team. On the other hand, Australia, they are favorites to start the World Cup. They have David Warner, Steve Smith coming back after 1 year. They have Aaron Finch, their captain. Means Australia is a well-built team, and you can't means you cannot say that they are not going to win it. So in this match, I think Afghanistan will give a fight, but I still think Australia will win it. Do comment about your opinion. Thanks.